Turned it on?
Yeah.
All right, there it is.
And there it
put
is.
Put it where we're gonna be playing it at. We're gonna be playing it, we're gonna be playing it right there in the wall, right there.
Oh, you can still be there, it's nice.
Okay, so that's how big that one is, right?
Yeah, that's how big this one is.
And put it next, move it over the top of the TV so you can see. Move it over, okay. Now put it against it, okay. Now there's the TV and there's this. So it looks like it's about 3 or 4 times as big, okay? Now turn that one off, and let's try the other one now.
It looks cool when it's on the fan, because it's doo-doo-doo-doo.
All right, come on. Turn it off. All right, now show me the other one.
And here's the other one. It's heavier.
And it needs to be?
And it needs to be charged.
Plugged in. Plugged you see in. The red light? Is the red light on? Okay.
And you know what's on when the red light's on? Now it's on.
Is it on?
Yeah, it's on.
There it is.
There it is.
So this...
There's our better one.
Bigger.
So that was that one. Well, that's that one. See? Put it back over where you're going to play it at. Now put it... Now that's that compared to the TV.
The difference is that this one's brighter and bigger, and this one... Oh, and this one is newer. This one is cheaper, and this one's more expensive. This one's dimmer,
has its own battery supply,
and has its own battery supply.
So that's it. Emma showed you the 2 Brookstone projectors. In a couple hours, we're gonna play GTA on the ceiling when it's dark. So I'll see you guys later.
Maybe
22,
because I think that's what happened.
Oh, snap. What's the only problem with this projector?
The only problem with this projector is that you have to do it at nighttime, because if you do not do it at nighttime, you cannot see a thing.
Yes, ma'am. You are correct. You are correct. Hi-o, Mario. You are correct.
So we're doing this at 10:30 at night, so it's really dark and you guys can see clearly.
And so your cool dad lets you stay up, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Again. Go ahead.
Okay, so get oops. I'm gonna go back. So hi guys, I'm gonna be playing this first.
I'm gonna have a German cold in
house that I start in when I'm not online. I'm in the bedroom with a bottle of Coke. I drink that.
Okay.
Make sure
you talk up because I can't hear you.
This place is really messy though, and then you got the living room, not as messy, but yeah, the coffee table's really messy, dumb TV. Dining room, pretty cool. Kitchen, well, we got a
dirty.
Awesome ice pack, that's pretty cool. And we pressed this to go drink a beer. So why don't we just drink a beer and show you guys how to drink a beer?
If you ever wanted to taste what a beer tastes like, you can do it and it has no effect on you. Because it's just a game, kids. Ask your parents.
Can you play the game where you shoot people?
Okay, so that pretty much all the house, so that's pretty warm. So I'm going to go.
Are you
out
closer
this
for
house.
Me than I thought?
What I'm going to try to do first is I'm going to.
Oh, come sit down here because I can't hear you.
What?
You sit down. I can't really hear you. Oh, no, I'll sit next to you. Go.
I'm going to kill somebody and then I am going to call the paramedic. So, my favorite thing, place to kill is right next to my house across the street. So I'm just gonna kill these two people arguing because arguing is a bad thing to do. I forget about them. Just punch him until he's really, really dead. Alright. Now press up on the D-pad to bring up your phone, contacts, and emergency services. And you've got it.
Not yet.
They say blah 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 connecting blah 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 blah. Paramedic. And they'll come soon. Usually pretty soon. Because my house is near a hospital, I think, so it should not take that long.
Okay. And what's this over here? What's that over there?
What?
That, the TV.
That's a different TV.
What's the size of this, the TV?
60-inch?
60-inch. So if that's 60-inch, what size are we watching right now?
120.
Yeah, probably.
So you think this is twice the size
no,
of the TV?
No, it's like four times.
Yeah, three. Yeah, three times. So probably,
six times three?
Oh, the paramedic are here. Oh, my gosh. What can they do? What can they do?
Take the car.
What can they do? What can they do? I don't even see their car.
They took a bike.
I took a bike? You dumb. What? Oh my god, what can you do with him? You're a paramedic. Are you seriously gonna leave? I'm gonna punch you in the face. Alright, it's settled. Got a paramedic on you. Boom.
You're the police!
I guess paramedics take karate. I need to get out of here, the police are on me. Someone, give me a car, lend me a car, thank you. This was parked, by the way.
In real life, that's illegal.
Yes, it is.
It's called Grand Theft Auto in real life. That's where they get the name from.
Theft.
Yeah.
As in thief, as in stealer.
That's when you steal a car that costs more than $1,000. Costs more than a grand. Right? $1,000 is a grand.
Grand?
Yeah, that's 1 grand. So this is Grand Theft Auto. Who's that big head in the way?
Okay, so I'm just gonna park here because I saw some people. Not him. He's a little. Oh, I'm still in the cops. I should keep going. Don't you think, guys? I should keep going. I'm gonna die.
You're dead.
Oh, I'm dead.
So almost turn. 3, 2.
Whew.
She got away, Emma. She got away. I'm sorry.
And I'm gonna keep driving this car until I'm off the cops. Up to cabs.
What are you playing?
Gonna be up to cabs.
Hey, let's do a bet. Emma, let's do a bet. I want you to bet her something. Emma. Yeah. Don't turn on the light.
Turn the light, Emma. I can't see. Turn it off. I'm about to die now. Turn off the light. Turn off the light. Hurry.
Emma, I need to do this.
You need to do what?
Emma, why can't you fix your shoe in the other room? There's a video.
Stop zigzagging with me, stupid.
Emma, make a bet with her. So it's your turn faster.
Share my legs.
You hear me, Emma?
Share my legs.
Make a bet that she can't do something. And then when it's her turn, you have the same bet.
I bet that.
We can't hear you because you're doing your shoe.
I bet that.
Now on the right side of the road.
Oh, he's right on your tail.
He's pushing me.
Turn off the light, Emma.
I think go on the side road. Up here. Come on.
What?
You know where my wand is?
No.
I'm gonna go off these hills if you guys don't mind, so don't think I'm crazy. Crazy.
We're waiting for you, Emma. We're waiting for you. You're dead.
I can't be dead. I can't be dead.
Oh my god, good job.
I can't be dead.
Oh.
He's like, oh my god, you're gonna jump.
You're gonna jump off the bridge? All you had to do is outrun him. You don't have to jump.
Yeah, jumping is fun.
Look behind you. Push your button in. Oh, you lost him.
Oh yeah, I lost him. All right, guys. I pretty much lost these people. So what I'm gonna do is find another person and kill them. Because that's what I love to do. I didn't run over deer, but that's unusual, so...
Ooh, what about the missions?
Yeah, I hate it.
So you don't really like the missions at all?
No.
Okay, there you have it, folks. The missions for GTA 5 is not suitable for children under the age of 10.
Because
they're going to think it's stupid.
Doing missions is stupid.
And they'd rather just run around in circles and jump fences and shoot dogs and punch everybody that they see. Everyone that they see needs to get punched.
Oh, here's some houses down here, guys. So I think there might be this little neighbor. Oh, that's not a house, that's a mountain. What's wrong with my eyes? Guys, this is my cousin. He's gonna go next, yeah.
I'm sickly.
Yeah. I'm always.
He's a juggernaut.
I was.
Name Colin.
Colin with
name
two
L's. Name Colin Powell.
When do you see a person named Colin with two L's in his name? Like
that. All right, you're driving around in a circle. All right, let's make it more.
No, let's make it.
Let's
more,
make it more interesting.
Cool. Oh, let's
try. So let's bet her.
Okay, bet me. I don't care.
Bet her says she can't survive.
I bet she can't kill 20 people without getting killed by the cops.
That's too hard.
All right.
That's too hard to kill 20 people.
Yeah.
Please.
No. I bet you can't kill two cops and then survive. No. Three cops and then survive for 2 minutes. Okay?
That's so easy.
That's hard. But they have guns. I don't even know how to work a gun.
Oh my god. You have a gun in your hand.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how to work it.
Oh my god.
I don't know how to work it.
I'm getting tired.
I know one. It's really hard, actually. I'm not saying this. Hold on. Here's a person, guys. And I have a bet after this. I can't. Oh, she has a bathing suit? Hold on.
Punch your girl in the face.
My god.
You're talking so loud.
Walk up to her and click B.
B? This is a place.
Emma, you have to make a bet for Amana.
Oh, whoa. You're not getting away.
You have to come over here. We can't hear you.
No way. I'm killing you.
Hello? You have to make a bet for her she loses her chance, so she dies.
Oh, bikini girl, yeah. Please.
We can't hear you.
Kill 11 people.
We can't hear you.
I bet she can't kill 11 people.
Okay, you're too far away. What are you doing?
I know a quest. I bet I can't rob a store and then survive out the cops in 5 minutes. Okay, so this girl's dead. Now I'm just gonna call.
Rob a store.
You can only rob stores in online.
I bet you can't rob a store and then drive away.
You can still go in the store, right?
Yeah, but you can't rob it.
No, you can't go in it.
Are you sure, buddy boy?
Yes, I'm sure.
Who is that? Oh, that's the Count. Count Dracula is the name.
Okay, yeah.
Count Dracula is the name. How do you like my accent, Chuck?
It's awful.
Mate. Call the cops.
I did call the cops already.
Stay in the store for 1 minute.
I bet you can't die.
That'll be easy, depending on what I do. Hello, I just called the cops. Like, this is this
oh my God.
Way too long.
What are you doing?
This is taking way too long. Hello, I want
to. I'm just gonna call a blimp. I bet you can't call a blimp and crash into a tower.
No. Bet.
Really hot. I want to do that. I think I know how. I want a blimp. Hello, give me a blimp.
I just need this going way faster.
And crash it into a tower.
And live.
And live. I'll live. I'll live. Give me a.
You know how slow a blimp goes.
Yes.
I don't know how slow.
It does.
Oh, there's a paramedic. Hey, paramedic, I need you right now. Thank you so much. They're both right over here. I know.
You killed
this,
both
this
of
tragic
them.
Thing happened. I don't know what happened. There's a prowler around the garbage can. And he just came
hit
up.
Him head with the, hit him in the head with your gun.
You pistol-whipped them in the face. And then you aim the gun at the
get
paramedic.
Get him. Oh, you just point your gun for no reason.
I don't know how to use it. Where is this?
All right. Let Colin do it.
What? Huh, I want a blimp, though.
I can do it.
I want a blimp.
How do you get a blimp? I'll drive you there.
Does she get
a blimp? Okay, drive me to a blimp. Drive me to a blimp.
God.
I can't call one. They're never coming.
You don't need to call one. I fell and I can't.
You can't even get across the street, dummy. You act like you're a pro. I'll do it. No fear. I'll do it. And then fell.
I can't use.
And they got hit by a car.
Shut up. I can't use, what's it called? PlayStation. I suck up. PlayStation remotes.
Oh, snap. Oh, blame it on PlayStation. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Do you know where the blimp is at?
Yeah.
Is it on your map?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I don't need a,
Oh, you know the map by heart.
Oh, kill him.
Yep.
Run over that bike.
Bike guy. Yeah, him.
That's a girl.
Oh, girl, huh?
Girl.
Shoot her. Stop trying to run her over and shoot her.
Yeah, run her over.
You can't even knock her over. Shoot her. Oh, man.
Daddy, remember in GTA 4?
Slow down and kill a cop.
Daddy, remember in GTA 4? It was so dumb. You shot someone and they didn't even fall down. Ah, man.
Oh, did you ever get the cop while you're driving and shoot the driver of the cop and then the...
Yeah, I did it.
Then it messes up their whole steering?
Yes.
You gotta be a good shot to do that, though.
My brother... No, online, my person is really good at, like, driving and crap. But my brother's really good at shooting, so I always drive. And then he, because his guy can lock on while he's in a car.
You can lock on?
Yeah, while, like, you know how you can lock
on? Yeah, while he's in a car, yeah.
Yeah, while he's in a car. So he's always in the passenger or in the back shooting.
Are you going to the blimp?
Yes. You can see Emma top left corner.
Emma, you're losing your turn, right?
Yep, she is. Thank you for reminding me. Oh, man, the blimp's so far away.
Oh, this car's
oh my.
Guys, this is my cousin. He's gonna go next, yeah.
I'm sickly.
I'm a.
He's a juggernaut. He's a juggernaut.
It was.
Named Colin.
Colin with
name
two L's.
Name Colin Powell.
When do you see a person named Colin with two L's in his name?
All right, you're driving around in a circle. All right, let's make it more.
No, let's make it.
Let's
more,
make it more interesting. Cool.
Oh, let's
so try. Let's bet her.
Okay, bet me. I don't care.
Bet her says she can't survive.
I bet she can't kill 20 people without getting killed by the cops.
That's too hard.
All right.
That's too hard to kill 20 people?
Yeah.
Please.
No. I bet you can't kill two cops and then survive. No. Three cops and then survive for 2 minutes. Okay?
That's so easy.
That's hard. But they have guns. I don't even know how to work a gun.
Oh my God. You have a gun in your hand.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how to work it.
Oh my God.
I don't know how to work it.
I'm getting tired.
I know one. It's really hard, actually. I'm not saying this. Hold on. Here's a person, guys. Here's a person. And I have a bet after this. I can't. Oh, she has a bathing suit? Huh?
Punch your girl in the face.
My God.
You're talking so loud.
Walk up to her and click B.
B? This is a place.
Emma, do you have to make a bet for Amana?
Oh, whoa. You're not getting away.
You have to come over here. We can't hear you.
No way. I'm killing you. Hello?
You have to make a bet for her so she loses her chance. So she dies.
Oh, bikini girl. Yeah.
We can't hear you.
We
can't hear you.
I bet she can't kill 11 people.
Okay, you're too far away. What are you doing?
I know a quest. I bet I can't rob a store and then survive out the cops in 5 minutes. Okay, so this girl's dead. Now I'm just gonna call.
Rob
the cops.
A store.
You can only rob stores in online.
I bet you can't rob a store and then drive away.
You can still go in the store, right?
Yeah, but you can't rob it.
No, you can't go in it.
Are you sure, buddy boy?
Yes, I'm sure.
Who is that? Oh, that's the Count. Count Dracula is the name.
Okay, yeah.
Count Dracula is the name. How do you like my accent, Chuck?
It's awful.
Mate?
Call the cops.
I did call the cops already.
Stay in the store for 1 minute.
I bet you can't die.
That'll be easy, depending on what I do. Hello, I just called the cops. Like, this
oh my God.
Is way too long.
What are you doing?
This is taking way too long. Hello, I want
to. I'm just gonna call a blimp. I bet you can't call a blimp and crash into a tower.
No. Bet.
Really hot. I want to do that. I think I know how. I want a blimp. Hello, give me a blimp.
I just need this going way faster.
And crash it into a tower.
And live.
And live. I'll live. I'll live. Give me a.
You know how slow a blimp goes.
That's
awesome. Yes, it does.
Oh, there's a paramedic. Hey, paramedic, I need you right now. Thank you so much. They're both right over here. I know.
You killed
this,
both
this
of
tragic
them.
Thing happened. I don't know what happened. There's a prowler around the garbage can, and he just came
hit
up.
Him with the, hit him in the head with your gun.
You pistol whipped them in the face. And then you aim the gun at the
get
paramedic.
Get him. Oh, you just point your gun for no reason.
I don't know how to use it. Where is this?
All right. Let Colin do it.
What? Huh, I want a blimp, though.
I can do it.
I want a blimp.
How do you get a blimp? I'll drive you there.
Does she get
a blimp? Okay, drive me to a blimp. Drive me to a blimp.
God.
I can't call one. They're never coming.
You don't need to call one. I fell and I can't.
You can't even get across the street, dummy.
Be quiet.
You act like you're a pro. I'll do it.
Like,
no fear. I'll do it.
I can't
and then
use,
fell.
I can't use.
And they got hit by a car.
Shut up. I can't use, what's it called, PlayStation. I suck at PlayStation remotes.
Oh, snap. Oh, I blame it on PlayStation. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Do you know where the blimp is at?
Yeah.
Is it on your map?
Yeah.
Perfect.
I don't need a,
Oh, you know the map by heart.
Oh, kill him.
Yep.
Run
over that bike.
Bike guy. Yeah, him.
That's a girl.
Oh, girl, huh?
You can tell.
Girl. Shoot her. Stop trying to run her over and shoot her.
Yeah, bring her over.
You can't even knock her over. Shoot her. Oh, man.
Daddy, remember in GTA 4?
Slow down and kill a cop.
Daddy, remember in GTA 4? It was so dumb. You shot someone and they didn't even fall down. Ah, man.
Oh, did you ever get the cop while you're driving and shoot the driver of the cop and then the...
Yeah, I did it.
Then it messes up their whole steering?
Yeah.
Yes.
You gotta be a good shot to do that, though.
My brother, no, online, my person is really good at, like, driving and crap, but my brother's really good at shooting, so I always drive, and then he, because his guy can lock on while he's in a car.
You can lock on?
Yeah, while, like, you know how you can lock
on? Yeah, while he's in a car, yeah.
Yeah, while he's in a car, so he's always in the passenger or in the back shooting.
Are you going to the blimp?
Yes. You can see in the top left corner.
Emma, you're losing your turn, right?
Yep, she is. Thank you for reminding me. Aw, oh, man, the blimp's so far away.
Oh, this car is...
Oh, my...
Deliciously infectious. Oh, burger, yummy. Oh, look at that.
Are you going to do some signs?
Oh, yeah.
There you have it, folks. That's
oh, look at that person. Oh, it's a fire hydrant!
He's gonna beat up a fire hydrant?
Hey, dude. I know the business thing was so stupid. Why do the governors, like, make those dumb taxes? I like the dumb taxes. Why don't they just pay for the dumb taxes? Like, rich. That's a lot
in
there.
Criminals in this world kill you for being annoying.
There we go.
Not in real life, you know, in the business.
Yeah, not in real life.
Kill.
Never.
Okay, now I There is no stores
in
Lincoln.
Yeah, because if it was real life, I want to go after her.
Hello,
hello,
please, yes. Mm-hmm, I just killed the governor by accident. I'm
trying to get rid of the men. You know why, right?
Okay, I would like a paramedic, please. One big paramedic. And then I'm going to steer the car, but I don't need to tell you that. Goodbye.
We already saw the paramedics come like 6 times.
Yes.
Did it over and over
yeah,
again. Yeah,
but I did it again.
Kill a whole bunch of people.
Okay,
so the cops
I'm going to kill the, Han, where's my guns? How did you tell them the guns?
It doesn't even matter. You have like 5 bullets.
All right, you got one more minute left.
Why?
Because you're not doing nothing.
Yeah, I'm waiting for the cops. Oh my God, I know. Where's your car?
Those aren't cops.
Oh my God, yeah, oh my God.
No, don't get the thing.
Just punch them in the face already.
Oh my God, I know.
Good night. In your misery. I will
kill
you. Oh. I see you.
Mush, you, Colin, and Emma in this room.
Okay.
Is that good?
Mm-hmm.
The three of you?
Uh-huh.
All right.
I'm gonna go get my thing.
Yes.
Like the only circumstance where you should give them missiles, so
they
can just blow these up.
Can't have missiles. Wait, I don't know how to get missiles.
Oh, they
don't, but they wasted them all. Yeah, I wasted them all trying to shoot up a vending machine because
I'm using more so good. At least go to the top of a building and jump off. Do something fun.
Okay. That's fun. Okay, where's the building?
You're dead. You're dead. Two stars.
Where's the tower? I found a tower.
Two stars is okay.
There's a tower right there, right in front of you. See those towers?
Towers. Oh, that's the gas station.
Other direction. Right there. Take a left. Take a left.
Did you know if you punch a cop, you get magical powers?
What?
Maybe I'm
there's a building you can go in there. Turn it in there.
Remember last time when you were
shooting? No!
Somebody else's turn.
What?
Someone else's turn.
Finally!
She's dumber than that. She likes seriously. She shoots
deer. Oh, she likes to chase deers.
Oh, yeah, she chases deers too.
Deer? Not
deers.
Deers. Deer.
Fishes.
She said she killed people, my dear. That's what she said. Go on top of a building and jump off.
Who are you? Sorry, excuse me. Are you a police officer? Because if you are, I'm going to kill you.
He is.
Yeah, yeah.
Security guard, punch him in the face. He cursed at you. Go back and punch him in the face.
Go up there.
Go up that ladder.
No, go back.
Turn around. There's a chopper up there, usually.
Yeah, but that's on online.
I don't know. But double check.
Please, they're on me.
No, they're not.
I know what you could do.
Now look back. Look and see if you see a chopper. Look. Before you go up there, look. Keep looking. Yes, you can. Jump up there.
Come look.
It's probably a bathroom.
What are you doing? Alright, go up there and jump off the roof.
No, I want to get a helicopter.
Is that a helicopter over there?
If you run and jump off, you get magical powers and you'll be able to fly.
Where is that?
Tree.
Oh, I thought that was a helicopter.
Just jump off.
It
If you climb a tree, it'll turn into a helicopter. Yeah, try it.
If you attack the tree, you become Elsa. In the game and in real life.
If you burn a tree down, it'll sing Let It Go.
All right, but I still get another turn.
No.
When I die. I'm not doing this.
All right, then shoot somebody then.
Where's the gun?
Yeah, now Elsa's gonna take your costume away when you take it.
Where's the gun?
I don't know.
It's
how
in your pocket.
Oh, you snuck that in your phone.
How do you get out a gun?
Oh my gosh, how do you die?
L1. That does something.
L1?
Duh. Is that a rocket? No, you got zero.
Zero.
Go to that shotgun. Does that, that has bullets.
Just
that
blow
one.
Yourself up.
Right there.
Okay,
now go down there and shoot some people. But not in real life, remember. Never in real life, but in a video game, you can do it all day.
What?
Shooting people. In a video game, because they're not really people, they're just programs.
I can do that. I'm so bored right now.
All right, and go to bed.
I can't.
That thing doesn't shoot that far away.
Two reasons. One.
Go get an airplane. Go to the airport. Get an airplane and jump out of the airplane. Land in a balloon.
Yeah, do that.
Land in a balloon.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna do that for 2 reasons. I can't do that for 2 reasons. One, I wanna go next. And two, I'm sleeping in here.
What does that mean?
I'm sleeping in this room.
What does that have to do with blimps?
You said, why don't you go to sleep?
Oh, okay, my bad. You can go to sleep with this stuff, with noise in the background.
Not when everyone laughing, talk about...
What? All right, we'll start crying.
She laid me head first. What is this?
She got brain damage.
Emma, go to the map and then go to the international painter.
Yeah.
Just kidding.
Where's it? Down, Emma, down. The blimp's in the air. You're not gonna see it on a map. Go to the airport.
Uh-oh.
Go to the airport before it's time to go to bed.
Emma, why are you calling the blimp? I mean the blimp.
There's already a blimp called.
That was last time.
Yeah, it's still there. Oh, Mom.
All right, let's go into the blimp. Follow the GPS. Follow GPS. It's right there.
I'm waiting for them to die so I can go.
Follow GPS.
No, but she's going to the blimp.
This is literally what they do.
The GPS is going to the blimp.
No.
They punch people, they call the paramedics, act like they didn't do anything. Punch the paramedics.
Are you following GPS?
And
they do the same thing over. Alright, I have a thing. Next time you crash, your game's over.
What?
Alright, do you need anything from your room?
Yeah, my sleeping bag.
Right here, I got your sleeping bag.
You can
have your pajamas.
Can I get some
ammo?
Can you get
it? No, you go get it.
Deer.
Uh-huh.
Not deers.
Deers.
She said she killed people, my dear. That's what she said. Go on top of a building and jump off.
Who are you? Sorry. Excuse me. Are you a police officer? Because if you are, I'm going to kill you.
He is.
Yeah.
Security guard, punch him in the face. He cursed at you. Go back and punch him in the face.
Go up there.
Go up that ladder.
No, go back.
Turn around. There's a chopper up there, usually.
Yeah, but that's not an online.
I don't know. But double check.
Please, they're on me.
No, they're not.
I know what you could
do. Now look back. Look and see if you see a chopper. Look. Before you go up there, look. Keep looking. Yes, you can. Jump up there.
Come
look.
It's probably a bathroom.
What are you doing? Alright, go up there and jump off the roof.
No, I want to get a helicopter.
Is that a helicopter over there?
If you run and jump off, you get magical powers and you'll be able to fly.
What is that?
Tree.
Oh, I thought that was a helicopter.
Just jump off.
It is if you attack the tree.
If you climb a tree, it'll turn into a helicopter. Yeah, try it.
If you attack the tree, you become Elsa. In the game and in real life.
If you burn a tree down, it'll sing Let It Go.
All right, but I still get another turn.
No.
When I die. I'm not doing this.
All right, then shoot somebody then.
Where's the gun?
Yeah, now Elsa's gonna take your costume away when
you're sleeping. Where's
the gun? I don't
know. It's
in your pocket.
Oh, you snuck
on your phone.
How do you get out a gun?
Oh my gosh, how do you die?
L1. I did something.
L1?
Duh. Is that a rocket? No, you got zero.
What does this one have?
Zero.
Go to that shotgun. That has bullets.
Just
that
blow
one.
Yourself up.
Right there. Now go down there and shoot some people. But not in real life, remember. Never in real life, but in a video game, you can do it all day.
What?
Shooting people. In a video game, because they're not really people, they're just programs.
I can do that.
I'm so bored
right now. All right, then go to bed.
I can't.
That thing doesn't shoot that far away. Go get an airplane. Go to the airport. Get an airplane and jump out of the airplane. Land in a balloon.
Yeah, do that.
Land in a balloon.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna do that for two reasons. I can't do that for two reasons. One, I want to go next. And two, I'm sleeping in here.
What does that mean?
I'm sleeping in this room.
What does that have to do with blimps?
You said, why don't you go to sleep?
Oh, okay, my bad. You can go to sleep with this stuff, with noise in the background.
Not when everyone laughing. Talk about.
What? All right, we'll start crying.
She landed head first. What is this?
She got brain damage.
Emma, go to the map and then go to the international painter.
Yeah.
Just kidding.
Where's it? Down, Emma. Down.
Go to the station and.
The blimp's in the air.
Yeah.
You're not gonna see it on a map. Go to the airport.
Uh-oh.
Go to the airport before it's time to go to bed.
Emma, why are you calling the blimp? I mean the blimp.
There's already a blimp called.
That was last time.
Yeah, it's still there. Oh, Mom.
All right, let's go into the blimp. Follow the GPS. Follow GPS. It's right there.
What? I'm waiting for them to die so I can.
Follow GPS.
No, but she's going to the blimp.
This is literally what they do.
The GPS is going to the blimp.
No.
They punch people, they call the paramedics, act like they didn't do anything. Punch the paramedics.
Are you following GPS?
And
they do the same thing over. Alright, I have a thing. Next time you crash, your game's over.
What?
Alright, do you need anything from your room?
Yeah, my sleeping bag.
Right here, I got your sleeping bag.
Can you give me
some pajamas?
Can
I get some pajamas? Can
you get a key?
No, you go get it.
Don't get me.
Get her. Get the car and make it flip. Oh, made you crash.
Can't drive.
Graviton fingers. Ah, you got a monster. Ah! Oh, he's got a candlestick. Go up that ramp. You want
to
go up that ramp?
Yeah.
Turn around then.
Wait, why are you doing that?
He's waiting for you to die. Where's the ramp?
Wait, if I want her to die, this is
go.
A simple way to kill her. Just cover it.
Go up the ramp, man.
That's what I'm going to do.
You're taking too long.
Stop.
Here we go. You hit another car that was waiting up there for you? Go get the airplane.
Go kill yourself.
Turn around and get the airplane. Never kill yourself in real life. Because that just means you're a loser. A loser. Whoa, upside down town. Upside down town.
Click Y.
effects.
Is that you in the air?
Why for special
effects? Yeah, that's me.
Push why? Push why?
Click why for special effects.
Why?
Oh, you missed one.
What happened?
Dang it, she wasn't.
Wait, how'd you get so high up in the air?
Man, that's the first time they actually tricked me.
How did she get so high up in the air?
Why didn't she die?
How did she get so far up in the air?
She died. I mean, she went up in the air.
How?
The ramp. I did the ramp! What?
Yeah, but you did the ramp and crashed. You did the ramp twice?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think?
Wow, you know how to pay attention.
No, because I was going upside down. I was doing upside down, down effects.
I went over a rock and then a rock there? No.
Who's that?
I'm bored.
You're upside down.
Emma, jump onto the railing and you'll be at the desert.
Emma, get a plane.
That's what I'm doing.
Become a bird.
Stop it.
I don't want him.
Whose big cheeks I just saw? Stop. Is that a booger in your finger now?
I don't got no boogers.
I think I saw...
Two pillows. Aaliyah. Emma, boys.
Here,
go put your pajamas on.
Pajamas.
Right here.
I have
pajamas. Right here. Go to the back.
Oh,
pajamas. And here's the pillow for...
Where
do
I put these clothes?
Nowhere? Okay.
Just
put
them
back. Get them big fat feet out of here. Oh!
Oh,
you
what?
Somebody shot you in the back of your neck.
Yeah, wrap it up with that.
Alright, that's that.
Okay.
Turn off the turn on the lights.
Hi, Thomas.
I thought Colin was going to do it, because he was waiting.
Job, huh?
Oh, go ahead, Colin. Go ahead.
I'm waiting.
Oh, can I get just after Colin?
No.
Yes, real quick.
No, because you're not going to wait. No, it's not. Okay, so we're turning on the lights now.
All right, turn off the light, Emma.
Turn
Colin's
off.
Coming.
I'm trying to look for something.
Oh.
Sheets like this.
Oh, snap.
All right.
All right, kill five cops, and let's see how long you last. This is Colin's turn. He's a professional. All he does is come home and play video games.
I didn't
shut up. He's a video game maniac. He's a game maniac. He's a game maniac.
Hell yeah. That was a professional word maker upper.
Who was that said hell yeah?
Well, where's the sheets? That one and then the purple one. You put them away the last time they were here. Where in the world did you put them?
I don't put no sheets away.
All of this stuff up here. Impossible. Oh, wait, do you have parachutes?
Yeah, all you gotta do is jump on top of a building and parachute will pop out by itself.
For some reason, I do not believe
you. Can't, he doesn't walk around with a parachute.
Well, you can in online.
Yeah, in the freezer.
It's not online.
I'm actually gonna get the blimp successfully and, I'm not gonna take 2 billion years to do it.
That's a pretty big word to use, successfully. Who told you that word?
Yes.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
They might be in the what do you call it? The wash.
They're not in the wash. I've done more.
Are you sure you're going to the blimp? Because the GPS says it's
the
opposite direction.
Yeah, the GPS is not going the right spot. If you actually look on the left side, there's a blimp icon. It's not that hard, people. Do not know what a blimp looks like, honestly.
How are you able to recognize blimp icons so easily?
Because they look the same!
Did someone ever call you a blimp before?
No.
Blimp?
Has someone called you stupid before?
That's how you find it so bad. You're like, that's a blimp, dummy. I know one. It takes one to know one. Dude, just jump over the mountains. All right, next time you crash, it's my turn. Oh! It's almost my turn. Up.
Listen, it's my turn to play. There's no singing. Especially that song. That doesn't even make any sense.
Some random guy wants to be a ginger.
Do you officially hate
Carrie
Gibb
now to
make the best
song
ever?
There's a blimp, the blimp, the blimp.
Oh, there's another song called Turtle.
Now we're gonna have to watch you run to the blimp.
Turtle.
Yep.
That's a tortoise. Turtle.
the fence instead of looking at it, be like, that's
okay, and where are you going to go with the blimp?
I'm going to go with the blimp on top of a building. What am I going to do after that?
Still, dude, that's a
turtle. No, I thought you were going to go to the, I thought you were going to go to the,
Turtle.
Yeah.
Turtle.
Bro, I can get a it's jet just by going to the airport.
I want
to
see you get, they have a jet at the airport?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
Oh, no, I'm talking about a fighter jet. I want
to
see you. I want
to
see you get one of those military planes.
Yeah,
actual
gun.
Yeah, gun. But this is online. All your dreams can come true. Go ahead. Go. Don't just go up. Go. Where are you going? To the military? Oh, go to the airport and get a whatchamacallit. Close your mouth. You're slobbering.
That's a tortoise. Turtle.
Who's that?
Dude, that's an ice cream pop?
What is that you got?
Go-Gurt.
Oh. Turtle. Go-Gurt, what flavor is it?
Turtle. Blueberry.
Let me see. You sure?
Tortoise. Turtle.
La-la-la-la.
Turtle.
Please stop singing.
Where are you going with the blimp?
Where you told me to go?
To the military or the airport? I said go to the airport, get a jet. Don't take no blimp all the way to another country.
Are we wrapping this up?
Yeah, we're wrapping it up.
Colin,
just...
Don't take a blimp to another country.
I'm not.
You're taking to the airport?
Yes.
Oh.
Jump out!
No.
I toss them.
Actually, it's not.
I don't know how to use the parachute,
so there are no parachutes.
I know, but
there is a parachute in here.
Yeah, there is, but you gotta do a bunch of story missions together. Did you finish the story?
I don't know how to
finish the story.
So what's that S doing over there?
The S is
Sir
Simon, right?
Simeon.
S means for the same stuff. Same.
I don't know how to pronounce it.
S means the same shad. That S means the same shad.
Maybe it means
You sure you're going to the airport? Where's the airport at?
Right in front of me.
Alright. Alright, get a jet.
Can you let me
land? Just jump out.
There, oh my god.
Why do you think you're not going to have a jet? Whatchamacallit?
Why do you think this other person died? Because they listen to you.
Oh, he's a professional. He's not listening to me. You're not even going to the jet.
It's right there, unless you guys don't have the hangar.
Oh, you know your map, don't you? Why are you parking right there? You got to go once you get closer
because
so you
I
don't
can't.
Have to run.
Oh, that's a plane. Yeah, that's why I'm not going to get closer.
All you have to do is go over his head.
Oh, get up.
Wait, is that?
No, that's a plane. You can't.
If you had a rocket, you can...
Oh,
I thought if you had a rocket, could you blow that plane up or no? Say that again. What are you doing?
I'm getting that thing over there. So
I'm probably not
over there. It takes forever to walk. I'm Franklin, okay? Franklin's lazy.
Why don't you just bring your jet there?
What do you think?
Is that a jet? I don't know.
Yeah, that's a jet. You can drive that.
Private jet.
Oh, then you can take that. Take that to the military.
You can take that.
As long as you get there fast, take it to the military.
The one that gets faster?
It don't matter. Is it close enough?
Oh, he jumped out.
He's getting in the plane.
Dude, it's a turtle.
He kicked you out?
Turtle.
Oh.
No, I kicked him out.
You're dead. Three, two, one, boom. Okay.
No.
Tick, tick, boom.
I triple dog dare you that there are no parachutes.
He's a professional. Oh, so alright, you play this game often, so you know there's no parachute.
Not really.
Alright, folks, well, at least we know there's planes in the game. Take the plane to the train, take the plane to the train. Oh, he's doing tricks.
I really wish
he's a professional.
Birds on, though,
oh my god, I'm getting sick. I'm getting air sick now. Oh.
Sick.
I'm about to throw up. Yeah. Keep them doing those twirlies and I'm gonna throw up.
You won't eat any?
Why, where are you going?
I'm gonna put my...
Who wants to see Thomas's shadow inside the thing?
You're gonna put... Are you here?
Oh, look, that's the...
Are those real curls, or did you curl them?
No, they're real.
You sure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, look at the camera. All right, Gabriel. Look into my eyes and tell me.
Yeah.
Gabriel. Ew, you got stuff all on the side of your mouth. Ew. Are you at the whatchamacallit yet or no? What are you doing then? What a waste.
Whoa,
dummy.
That was awesome.
All right, turn on the light. That's it.
What?
I have been killed.
All right, say goodnight, everybody.
Goodnight.
Oh, no.
Don't get me.
Get her. Get the car and make it flip. Oh, you made you crash. Graviton fingers. Ah, you got a monster. Ah! Oh, he's got a candlestick.
Oh, yeah, but yay! I'm gonna jump off here. This is where you jump off.
Up there.
Oh, wait, yeah, but first I have to go to the parking because if you don't want to go to the parking.
Go up that ramp. You wanna go up that ramp?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Turn around then.
Wait, why are you doing that?
He's waiting for you to die. Where's the ramp?
Wait, if I want her to die, this is
go.
A simple way to kill her.
Go up the ramp, man.
That's what I'm gonna do.
You're taking too long. Here we go. Oh!
Seriously?
Oh, you hit another car that was waiting up there for you? Go get the airplane.
Go kill yourself.
Turn around and get the airplane. Never kill yourself in real life. Because that just means you're a loser. A loser. Whoa, upside down town. Upside down town.
Click Y for a special effect.
Is that you in the air?
Y for special
effects. Yeah, that's me.
Push Y, push Y.
Click Y for special effects.
Why?
Oh, you missed one.
What happened?
Dang it, she
was. Wait, how'd you get so high up in the air?
Man, that's the first time they actually tricked me.
How did she get so high up in the air?
Why did she die?
How did she get so far up in the air?
She died. I mean, she went up in the air.
How?
The ramp.
I did the ramp. What?
Yeah, but you did the ramp and crashed. You did the ramp twice?
Yeah.
Oh.
What do you think?
You know how to pay attention.
No, because I was going upside down. I was doing upside down, down effects.
I went over a rock and then I got there? No.
Who's that?
I'm bored.
You're upside down.
Face is upside down.
Emma, jump off the railing and you'll be at the desert.
Emma, get a plane.
Become a bird.
Stop it.
I don't want to.
Whose big cheeks I just saw? Stop. Is that a booger in your finger now?
I don't got no boogers.
I think I saw.
Two pillows. Aaliyah. Apple boys. Here, go put your pajamas on.
Pajamas.
Right here. I have pajamas. Right here. Go to the bathroom.
Come on. Pajamas.
Here's a pillow for...
Where do I put these clothes?
Nowhere?
Okay.
Get them big fat feet out of here. Oh!
What?
Somebody shot you in the back of your neck.
Yeah, wrap it up with that.
All right, that's that.
Okay.
Turn off the turn on the lights.
Hi, Thomas.
I thought Colin was going to do it, because he was waiting.
Yeah, Mom.
Oh, go ahead, Colin. Go ahead.
I'm waiting.
Colin, can I get just after Colin?
No. Okay, so we turn on the lights now.
All right, turn off the light, Emma.
Colin's coming.
I'm trying to look for something.
Oh.
Sheets like this.
Oh, snap.
All right.
All right, kill 5 cops and let's see how long you last.
No, man. They don't got no guns.
This is Colin's turn. He's a professional. This all he does is come home and play video games. He's a video game maniac. He's a gamaniac.
That was a professional word maker operator.
Who was that that said hell yeah?
So, where's the sheets? That one and then the purple one. You put them away the last time they were here. Where in the world did you put them?
I don't put no sheets away.
All of this stuff up here. It's like impossible. Oh, wait, do you have parachutes?
Yeah, all you gotta do is jump on top of a building and parachute will pop out by itself.
For some reason, I do not believe you.
You can't, he doesn't walk around with a parachute.
Well,
you
can in online.
Yeah, in the freeze
up. It's not online.
I'm actually going to get the blimp successfully and, you know, I'm not going to take 2 billion years to do it.
That's a pretty big word you use, successfully. Who told you that word?
No.
Yes.
Sheets?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
They might be in the, what do you call it? The wash.
They're not in the wash. I've done
Are you sure you're going to the blimp? Because the GPS says it's
the
opposite
direction. Yeah, the GPS is not going the right spot. If you actually look on the left side, there's a blimp icon. It's not that hard, people. Do not know what a blimp looks like, honestly.
How are you able to recognize blimp icons so easily?
Because they look the same.
Did someone ever call you a blimp before?
No.
Blimp.
Has someone called you stupid?
That's how you're finding it so bad. You're like, that's a blimp, dummy. I know one. It takes one to know one. Dude, just jump over the mountains. All right, next time you crash, it's my turn. Up. It's almost my turn. Up. There's a blimp, the blimp.
Oh, there's another song called Turtle.
Now we're gonna have to watch you run to the blimp.
Turtle.
Yep.
That's a tortoise. Turtle.
Yeah, well, this time I can actually hop the fence instead of looking at it.
Okay, and where are you gonna go with the blimp?
I'm gonna go with the blimp on top of a building. What am I gonna do after that?
But still, dude, that's a tortoise.
No, I thought you were gonna go to the.
Turtle.
Yeah.
Turtle.
Bro, I can get a
it's
jet just by going
tortoise.
To the airport.
I want
to
see you get. They have a jet at the airport?
Yes.
Yes, they do.
Oh no, I'm talking about a fighter jet.
No. Yeah, but I can't do that with any of these.
Tortoise lives on land.
I want to see you. I want to see you get one of those military planes.
Yeah, actual gun.
You need a gun.
That's a turtle.
But this is online. All your dreams can come true. Go ahead. Go. Don't just go up. Go. Where are you going, to the military? Oh, go to the airport and get a whatchamacallit. Close your mouth. You're slobbing.
That's a tortoise.
Who's that?
Dude, that's an ice cream pop.
What is that you got?
Go-gurt.
Oh. Frozen.
Go-gurt. What flavor is it?
Blueberry.
Let me see. You sure? Where are you going with the blimp?
Where you told me to go?
To the military or the airport?
I
said go to the airport, get a jet. Don't take no blimp all the way to another country.
Are we wrapping this up?
Yeah, we're wrapping it up.
Colin just. Don't take a blimp to another country.
I'm not.
You're taking it to the airport?
Yes.
Oh.
Jump out!
No.
I told them.
Actually,
it's not. I don't know how to use the parachute.
There are no parachutes.
I know, but look,
there is a parachute in here.
Yeah, there is, but you gotta like do a bunch of score missions. Did you finish the story?
But I don't know how to do
Yeah. Finish the story.
So what is then what's that S doing over there?
The S is Simon, right?
Simeon.
I don't know how to
pronounce it. S means for the same stuff. Same.
I don't know how to pronounce it.
It means the same shad. That S means the same shad.
Maybe it means single E inside.
No, the S actually means please.
You sure you're going to the airport? Where's the airport at?
Right in front of me.
Alright. Alright, get a jet.
Can you like, let me
land? Just jump out.
There, oh my god.
Why do you think you're not going to have a whatchamacallit?
Why do you think every other person dies? Because they listen to you.
Airy, 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 airy plane.
Oh, he's a professional. He's not listening to me. You're not even going to the jet.
It's right there, unless you guys don't have the hangar.
Oh, you know your map, don't you? Why are you parking right there? You gotta go once you get closer so you don't have to run.
Oh, that's a plan. Yeah, that's why I'm not gonna get closer.
All you gotta do is go over his head.
Oh, get him.
Wait, is that?
No, that's a plane. You can't.
If you had a rocket, you can.
Oh,
I if you had a rocket, could you blow that plane up or no?
Yeah.
What, lay down your
I can do it with a simple car. Okay, no, I'm just gonna blow something up.
Say that again.
La, 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 la. Got a little one.
What are you doing?
I'm getting that thing over there. So
I'm probably not
over there. He takes forever to walk.
I'm gonna sleep on it.
I'm Franklin, okay? Franklin's lazy.
Why don't you just bring your jet there?
Why do you think
is that a jet? I don't know.
Yeah, that's a jet. You can drive that.
Private
can drive
jet.
That.
Oh, then you can take that. Take that
and
to the military.
You can take that. You can take that there.
Oh, dude, make up your mind.
That's when you get there fast. Take it to the military.
The one that gets faster?
It don't matter. Is it close enough?
Oh, he jumped out.
He's getting in the plane.
Dude, it's a turn.
He kicked you out?
Oh.
No, I kicked him out.
You're dead. Three, two, one. Boom. Okay. Tick, tick, boom.
I triple dog dare you that there are no parachutes.
He's a professional. Oh, so oh, you play this game often, so you know there's no parachute.
Not really.
All right, folks, well, at least we know there's planes in the game. Take the plane to the train. Take the plane to the train. Ch-ch-ch-ch. Oh, he's doing tricks.
I really wish I had
he's a professional.
Oh
my god, I'm getting sick. I'm getting air sick now. Oh. I'm about to throw up. Keep them doing those twirlies and I'm gonna throw up.
Can you hold this and you promise you won't eat any?
Why are we going?
I'm gonna put my.
Who wants to see Thomas's shadow inside the thing?
You're gonna put. Are you here?
Oh, look, that's the
other. Are those real curls or did you curl them?
No, they're real.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, look at the camera. Are they real? Look into my eyes and tell me.
Yeah.
Ew, you got stuff all on the side of your mouth. Ew. Are you at the witch and call it yet or no? What are you doing then? What a waste. Dummy.
So that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. We went through tons of different stuff. We ran over people. We called paramedics. We flew jets. We did this with me, my sister Emma, my cousin Colin, and we're gonna try to do it again sometime. So, well, not again, but we're gonna do another video sometime. So, thanks for watching, and I hope you like our video.